Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears, and I'll weave you a story. I'm the science sonneteer. I'm a PhD student running experiments in a lab, trying to better treat a type of blindness. It's the biggest challenge I've ever had. It's a disease of the eye, in the retina at the back, and it causes loss of vision as central expanding black. It's the leading cause of blindness in industrialized nations and the third largest worldwide. There are already too many patients. And by my 30th birthday, in just a couple of years' time, this disease will be turning 196 million people blind. 288 million by the time I'm 50 years old. Now, I don't want that in my future, and that's why I got involved. Of course, there are types of blindness where you're born without sight, and I would never dream of proclaiming that those people don't love their life. But the disease that I work on strikes at around retirement age, stealing facial recognition, driver's license, independence, hobbies, and depression is rife. Now, treatments do exist, but they can't restore the visual field back to what it was before. Fortnightly injections only slow the progression, and they're not fun. And even they don't work for everyone. Age-related macular degeneration is its proper name. And overexposure to UV light damage is one thing to blame. The others are smoking, genetics, immune system malfunctions. All these things stop the cells clearing their normal waste with their usual gumption. Those waste products build up, triggering oxidative stress, which causes chronic inflammation and eventually cell death. So by the time it's diagnosed, cells are already dying and dead. So how on earth can we fix this? Well, we have an unlikely friend. The silkworm spins silk threads bound by a natural glue. And I'm here to share what that glue can do for you. We used to think it was just for structural sake, but closer inspection has us doing a double take. It's a waste product of dyeing and weaving these inner fibers into fabric. I just can't believe it. We've been letting the best part just wash out to sea. Millions of tons of this stuff annually. And there are so many components, much more than just glue. And science is now finding what they can do for you. The glue contains antioxidants, multiple kinds. The deeper I look, the more cool things I find. And extra exciting is that I have made a new method for its isolation to boost how many are saved. The overall plan is to replace those dead cells with a transplant of new ones, protected so they aren't instantly felled. Now, the results are in. The cells love their new pad. They attach and multiply, and that makes me really glad, because the next step of this process is to test for protection. Is living on this glue film enough to protect them from the oxidative stress that kills them off in the end? So, I'm mimicking that waste buildup and seeing if it can defend. Regardless of that outcome, we have a new film type that supports retinal cell growth, and that is worth its own hype. And if my antioxidant hypothesis is true, the film will fight the oxidative stress so the transplanted cells can live through. To start that cleanup mission and win that toxic fight, that's how I plan to use silk to save your sight.